go, baby.
Can't be incognito in Queens. The Book Bank Foundation is everywhere.
I still see you, though.
Book Bank Foundation all day. How are you?
I'm twins in the building with my man D'Anthony. Recognized.
It's Women's History Month.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
And the ladies
were beautiful. Yes. This is the best thing for black women.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Hip-hop. Show hip-hop. Where it started at.
Yep. Okay.
Real talk, D.
Hip-hop history.
So give us something that was really moving today. Let me know something today that really moved you. President D'Anthony, President New York City, Book Bank.
I like Sha Rock. She said she's building it. Right. She's the first MC of hip-hop.
Yes.
You know, so she did a wonderful job.
Yes.
You know, she's representing full time.
Pebbly Pool, she did her thing too.
Yeah, Pebbly Pool was definitely
really,
really nice.
Nice.
Really those are the funny first lady queens. Like, yeah, you know, they master linguistics.
Right.
They know the culture.
Sweet Tea.
Yeah. Yes.
Shout out Sweet Tea.
Of course.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, well, we at the Queens Library once again. Who are you?
Who am I?
Yes.
You know who I am.
That's Grammy Award winning D'Anthony Johnson. President of the Book Bank Foundation, New York City. D'Anthony Johnson in the building.
NYC president. And we still here. I'm a hip hop pioneer, engineer, producer, songwriter, running this whole gamut in the new industry, coming back stronger than ever. Let's do it. Peace, Queen Shia.
That's right, Queen Shia. Thank you for calling me my righteous name.
Okay.
We got the one half of the albino twins.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Give us a sign off, please.
Okay. MC Charlie Chandler in the building. I want to say peace to all the ladies that are here for Black Women's History Month. This is beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. And peace to my sister. Say it again, Niaja. Did I say it right?
Queen Shia.
Queen Shia.
Sweet
Tea
in the building. Shout out to
Sweet Tea in the building.
Thank you.
I love you.
Yes. Thank you. Peace, bro.
Peace.